Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to make easy, quick and healthy breakfast in less than 2 minutes. For this, all you need is some oats, berries, I have strawberries, blueberries and blackberries, dried fruits and cranberries, you can have raisins and banana for sweetness, some chia seeds for extra protein. Put your oats in the bowl. Add chia seeds, give it a quick mix and add your dry fruits. I have organic milk here, put enough to cover the oats. And give it a quick mix. Add your fruits. And there you have it, your healthy overnight oats. Enjoy. Don't forget to subscribe.